Hi, Fuzzy Picklers. This is Janice, and this is the Fuzzy Pickle Channel. How are y'all doing today? I know it's 80. It was 80 degrees, and I think it's like, what's the temperature on the porch? It's 78 degrees on the porch, so I've been sweating a little bit, and my hair looks like a mess, but I'm sorry about that. Yes, I'm on my porch, three season porch, and yes, my husband and I built this. We do a lot. I used to be a construction worker, so when we have a project, we usually try to do it in a reasonable time and get it together. And yes, I used to be a construction worker, believe it or not. And let's see, I used to be a housekeeper too. I used to own my own business called the Worst Cleaners in Town. So, yep, construction. And, oh, for cleaning, I only use water and vinegar. I can't have chemicals in the house. I don't use bleach, ammonia. I don't use none of that stuff. It's bad for your health, number one. Vinegar and water, you can put peppermint extract in it. That's what I do. I put like a couple of drops in there just in case somebody doesn't like. Vinegar smell goes away in a matter of minutes. And it does the same thing as Lysol. 99.9% kills germs. So what's the sense of buying $6 product that you can still clean with vinegar and water? So that's what I use for. I get a spray bottle. I do my floors in it too. So, yeah. I do my whole house in it. Except for laundry. I gotta figure out how to make laundry soap that doesn't include lye. Ugh. Soap, period. Body soap that doesn't consist of lye. It just seems dangerous to me. I use coconut oil on my face. And vitamin E. I wash it with just water. I don't use soap. No. Nope. Soap dries out. I don't care if it says moisturizing soap or anything. Soap dries out the skin too easily. Gotta remember, soap is your biggest organ in on your body. Your skin. So anything that goes in your skin goes in your body. So, that's what I use. But I'm not a beauty expert. I used to wear makeup all the time. And I haven't worn makeup in 25 years, I guess. Yeah, about that. I don't even wear it very often. If I do, I put it on for like 5-10 minutes if I'm taking a picture, and then I wash it off real quick. But lately, I've been trying to get back to my where I wear makeup, and I like to get dressed up. For 15 years, I've been up here on the farm for 15 years here, and we were brought up in the country. I was brought up in the country already, so this is nothing new. But, you know, getting dressed up once in a while doesn't hurt anybody, right? Having a full face of makeup or mask or whatever you want to call it, going out in public is nothing. But I usually don't wear makeup, and that's, I don't know. But I'm starting to get back into makeup because there's all kinds of new stuff coming out. So. You know, I've done this video at least a half a dozen times. I had to keep redoing it because somebody was cussing in the background. I won't mention my husband's name. My kid was showing her butt and going in front of the phone. I'm like, Then I kept messing up because I kept laughing at myself every time I said Fuzzy Picklers. See? So. Oh. Glasses I have to wear. I want to get contacts, but I'm not too sure that I want contacts because of all the dust that's around here and all the allergies that I have. Probably wiping the contacts right out of my eyes. Let's see, what else can I talk about? Oh, talk about a lot of things. The dogs. We have three tweenies. One is Clyde. He's the oldest. He's 4. Sweetest freaking dog in the world. Then we got the two juveniles. Chubbs and Say-Say. And his name is Say-What. Say-What? That's his name. I didn't want to name him a person's name, you know. I just wanted to name him something that was nobody else's head, so that's what I called him. His name's been Say-What before I even got him. So I saw a picture of him. I go, that's his name, Say-What. So we go, I used to walk around going, Say-What? Now, if you say Say-What, he thinks he's being scolded because I call him Say-Say. So Say-Say means he's not being scolded. And you say Say-What, he thinks he's being scolded and he'll go lay down. So, and I think you've seen him a few times. Then we have Min Min. He's our outdoor dog. And we have 2 guinea pigs, Mr. Wiggles and Jet. And we have 1 miniature hamster. Dwarf hamster, that's what, and his name is Dale. They don't live very long. I had Tom and Brady, but they both passed away. They were almost 2 years old. I think they live up to be 18 months. 16 to 18 months or something like that. So, yeah, I lost both of them, which I was very sad because I did like Tom Brady. Tom and Brady. And then I had Chip and Dale, and Chip passed away. I don't know how old he was because we got him at a pet shop. And he could have been on his last couple of months. And I told Lydia there will be no more guinea pigs, no more hamsters in my house. No more of those because I had to clean them up every other day. They had to be cleaned every day. And the hamster has to be cleaned up. I clean him up twice a week because he's so tiny. But, yeah. I know I'm so boring. I need some energy. It's been a long day because I've had to clean off my porch and I scrubbed everything down and do a lot of stuff. Do a lot of cleaning. I swept my porch off, my deck off. We do have a deck on the outside. Let's see what else. Oh, a lot of things. I get up early in the morning. I get up at 4 a.m. and I have my coffee and I watch some YouTube and I watch all my like franchise kicks and all that. I watch them in the morning. And then I get Lydia up at 6 and she gets ready for school. Then she catches the bus pretty early in the morning. So we have to be down there at the bus stop. But yeah, the bus doesn't stop in front of our house or anything. We have to go to the bus stop. So we have to go to the end of our road every day and wait. So, yep. Oh my goodness. Hopefully tomorrow will be better so we can review some makeup. I wanted to give a shout out to my sister Rebecca and my bro-in-law, Dee. Hi guys, I love you. Trying to make this video 10 minutes long. I know I'm so boring. I'm boring. Oh my goodness, there's nothing. Because it's so late in the evening. It's so late in the evening. It's late in the day. And I usually have more energy than this, but cleaning all day doesn't help. And I do. I clean all day long. I don't care if it's been cleaned the day before. It's getting cleaned again. So that's what I do. That's what I do on my days when nobody's here. But Lydia's going to be out of school pretty soon, so she'll be here all day with me for the whole summer. Yay! And we get to go do stuff. swimming and stuff like that, so I can't wait and go for walks. If anybody wants to go for walks with me on days off or anytime, because I'm home I'm home 5 days a week. On weekends, I'm not guaranteed, but 5 days a week, if anybody wants to go for walks with me, if it's not raining, pouring down rain, I'll go start a group up in the neighborhood. People that know me in my neighborhood, comment down below so we go for walks or something. Because I need to start getting out, getting some more exercise like my doctor asked me to do. Even though I walk all the time anyways, but still, it'll be fun. I have relatives around here that walk all the time with other people. So if anybody wants to go for walks, comment down below and say, I want to go for a walk, and just pick days, Monday through Friday. Because my husband's home on Saturday and Sunday. So, and Lydia might end up going with us after she gets out of school. But other than that, yep. She's getting old enough now. She needs to start exercising too. Might as well put her on the right track. So, okay, well, I'll let y'all go. Have a great evening, and hopefully tomorrow we can do some makeup reviews. Late.